Greetings, everybody. It's Matt's Randy Haven Homestead. Had the spaghetti squash give up the ghost. We got 9 edible squashes out of it. Gave one to my old partner, Frank. Those 2 poles, which looks like 3, are the remnants of the spaghetti squash that was here in this section. Got the leaf of squash there, still trying to work its way up. Got another one over there going up on the fence. If we get something, great. If not, I'm honestly not worried about it anymore. Most of the crops this year have been an utter failure. The one pumpkin, as a volunteer, it's still doing okay. It's starting to turn, which is good. Starting to get a few tomatoes. I don't know if you can see them over there, but let's see if we can zoom in. I can't zoom, but anyway, it's over there. Right near the base. Yeah, there. But the yellow squash is doing okay. Those 2 corn, they're there. Reason I started this video is because I saw this flower. I don't know if you can tell, but that is like a very pale yellow with a deep dark purple in it. And this is okra. It's of the hibiscus type family. Got a okra there and a couple of them over there already grown. These haven't gotten as tall as what they have in the past. Well, I've had them taller than me in the past, but this year they're got stunted out by the cabbage and the broccoli at first, and because they like the cold weather, and then they just didn't get to grow much. Cucumbers on this end, they pretty much died off. The spaghetti squash I had going through here, it died off. The corn is there. Not great, but it's there. Gonna have extremely small ears when they do finish growing. Got a few banana peppers in there. Some are ready to be picked and some are not. I've let the chickens out a few times to get into that little run area. Still haven't been able to get the lawnmower fixed. When I have time, I'm not here, or it's doing the raining. Which right now it's not, but it's threatening it. Nathaniel's inside chilling. Got a lot of garden spiders growing in there. This fall, I want to take out this coop and put it down there on that end and actually get that a whole area better. And then maybe come spring, get it back over here. I don't know. We'll figure something out. This old outbuilding hits easily 25, 30 years old. To say it has seen better days is an understatement. I need to get this ridge vent right here, or ridge, as left over from where we had the house redone, roof redone, up on top and gone from there, because this has been crazy. Seems like I can't win for losing sometimes, but we'll get done what we get done. tomatoes are going to be a good harvest when they finally fully come in. I'll be happy for that. If we don't get anything else from the cabbage and broccoli, we'll feed the plants to the chickens and go from there. Unfortunately, the dirty secret of the homestead, we have rats. Hate those things with a passion, but they are up underneath this coop where the ducks are. I'd like to make a whole new little coop for them. So they don't need one this big. But this girl, say hi, Betty. She's sitting on 4 eggs. We had her sitting on a dozen, and we had one, actually 5 of them hatch out, but they died, and then had another two eggs that were ready, and one had started cracking, so I took it inside and got it going, then it died before it fully hatched. So we're not having any luck on hatching out chicks here. But this old coop needs to be totally taken apart, redone, because all the uprights are coming apart from the baseboard down there, so we can't move it anymore. And the rats have their heyday up underneath it. Yay. But with what we have, I might make another little coop like that for them and just go from there. We'll figure it out sooner or later. I like the way we have these girls, their coop done, because it's all stuff that I've already had. But, and you can see where all I've moved them. I need to move them more often or quicker. These last two spots I left a little bit long. Those two spots I left long. But from the original movings, like over here, you really can't tell where I moved it to, or moved it from, I should say. Except for that one that's right there. But they enjoy their portion. Haven't gotten a video of our deer that come down through here. We have one buck, he likes being on that little old road there, the old access road from there building the interstate. But we don't have enough to really sustain us for winter or anything food wise. We still have pickles and stuff left over from last year. Still have plenty of apple butter and pumpkin butter. So I might be making some pumpkin bread, stuff like that. We'll figure it out. We can do pumpkin pies, an apple, or pumpkin pie style apple pie. But it's all good. God is great all the time. And all the time, God is great. Thank Him for what we have and for more to come. Now, one of the good things is Nathaniel's garden up there at the deck, it's going great. But we can keep a better eye on it. The mint from Aunt Barbara's is really going gangbusters. God bless. Take care. Comment, like, share, subscribe. Suggestions, likes, dislikes, hates, whichever put a comment on it. I appreciate any feedback. Y'all take care. God bless.